We are here at Cape Disappointment, and we are currently at Beard's Hollow, and it is amazing.
Southern Washington coast for the win.
Hello, mate. We're in Astoria, Oregon, at a block party, and I decided to get a little bath.
Little TLC.
Massage and bathe.
So you can probably hear the water down here. We went to this trail this morning, and right down here by the water, there's a big hornet's nest, and Odin got really lit up. He's being taken care of now, but I'm gonna go down there and try and capture this hornet's nest on video. So you're about to enter the sting zone. Let's go. Right past this log, right in here. Let's go check it out. Okay, I think I spotted one right here. I think that's where they're at. There's the hornets. Look out for that. See the little papery nest. Let's get a little closer. Nasty little buggers. So there's a hornet's nest right back here. It's kind of confusing because there's other flies flying around me and stuff. I was like, ooh, is that a hornet? But it's just other flies. We're gonna leave it now, but there's a hornet's nest and I didn't get stung. So let's let it be.
Hi, everybody. We made it to our campground.
campground, does it?
This is called Rock Creek Campground, and it is amazing.
Hence the rocks and the creek. Should be nice sleeping with that running water next to us tonight.
So it's in Florence, Oregon, so we're gonna run into town, grab a bite to eat, and check it out.
What you see over there, Pat?
So we made it to our campsite near Gold Beach.
Someone's had a little too much adventure. Nothing like taking a shower in the sun after a nice time at the beach. So we just finished up our trip along the Pacific coast from all the way from Washington down to around Eureka, California, where we stayed with a friend and got some surfing in. And now we're near Bend, Oregon,
and we're on our way back to Texas.